I'm Bill Evans. I own Polytech Incorporated. We have an office in Cleveland, Ohio, and Akron as well. I teach at the University of Akron. I'm also a licensed lawyer in the state of Ohio. We do a lot of polygraph testing, polygraph screening for police and fire departments, but also a lot of specific issue testing for lawyers, police departments, prosecuting attorneys. In the earlier part of my career, I spent about 5 years on the loss prevention side of corporate America. I was a director of corporate security and loss prevention for a very large company in Northeast Ohio. At that time, we were using polygraph to screen employees before they went to work. And then the EPPA Act was passed in about 1990, and it left a void in the ability to screen applicants. So when we began testing then for credibility assessment with employee applicants, we were left with a void. And iDetect has filled that void to a certain extent now because of the EPPA Act, whereby we can use iDetect as a screening tool for public service and the public service sector, as well as police departments, fire departments, and essentially anyone that goes to work in a public sector at any level, provided that they're an employee within the government sector, state sector, or any political subdivision of the state. EPA permits that type of screening. iDetect now fills that void, and it's a more efficient process than just polygraph alone. We use successive hurdles to screen for employees. We want to make sure that the employer, in this case generally being a private sector employer, has a good applicant to begin with that's going to be around for a long time to reduce the turnover within the department, save a lot of money in the long run, because it's sometimes difficult to sort through employees who may be less than desirable.